She was sitting alone over the tailgate, 10 legs swinging by Georgia plate. I was looking for her boyfriend, thinking no way she ain't got one. Soon as I sat down, I was falling in love, trying to pour a little sugar in her Dixie cup, talking over the speakers in the back of that truck. She jumped up and cut me off. She was like, "Oh my God, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on, and here it is." She was like, "Come here, boy, I want to dance." Before I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning me around to it, faking it out, and she gave me a kiss, and she said, "Play it again, play it again, play it again." Yes, yeah, sir. I gave that DJ my last time. If he would have played it just one more time. But a little while later, we were sitting in the drive in my truck. Before I walked her to the door, I was skinning like a fool. AM, FM, XM, too. But I stopped real quick when I heard that groove. Man, you should have seen her light up. She was like, "Oh my God, this is my song. We've listened to the radio all night long. I can't believe that it came back on, but it is." She was like, "Come here, boy, I wanna dance." Before I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning the headlights. She gave me a good kiss, and I said, "Play it again, play it again, play it again." And she said, "Play it again, play it again, play it again." The next late night, we were sitting out under the stars. You should have seen her smile when I broke out my guitar. She was like, "Oh my God, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on, and here it is." She was like, "Oh boy, I wanna dance." Before I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning in the headlights. She gave me a good night kiss and said, "Play it again, play it again, play it again." And I said, "Play it again, play it again, play it again. Yeah, play it again, play it again, play it again. Come on."